the next Nacho Libre?
Dude, he'd kick Nacho Libre's ass.
Get your hands on guys.
Put him down first, Logan.
Give me back, give
him up. Hands down now, hands down. Yo,
that's not something you want to hear out of context. Put your hands on, guys. Depending on what Jordo does and what that Jordo could win, unless he gets psyched out by that Montrose game, which is a very good possibility. I would be hella psyched out.
Yeah.
If Jordo doesn't make it to the finals, that Montrose game, I'm pretty sure he's gonna win. I don't know his name, I just know his name. Man, yeah, you really gotta pay attention to that screen. They're turning that way now.
Yeah, Logan!
You probably missed a lot of the points. I told you.
Don't leave me!